Hello, I'm New York State Department of Labor Commissioner Roberta Reardon. Get ready to learn new skills, enhance your knowledge, and jumpstart your career with Coursera. Coursera, in partnership with your DOL, gives unemployed New Yorkers access to thousands of courses. Through this unique partnership, you can take as many courses as you want. When you successfully complete and pass your course, you will get a certificate. Today, we'll show you how to navigate through the courses to find the right one for you. To get started, let's get familiar with the different types of offerings. Courses are classes you can take to learn about a particular subject. Class material is broken down into lessons. These lessons might involve any combination of learning activities, such as watching videos, reading assignments, or quizzes. Guided projects are hands-on activities to give you experience in applying what you've learned. An instructor will walk you through the steps on the right half of the screen while you follow along and complete the activity on the left side of the screen. Specializations are intensive combinations of courses designed to help you become an expert in a particular area. When you complete a series of courses within the program, you earn a specialization certificate. And lastly, professional certifications are like specializations but are issued by industry-leading companies. Completion of these certifications can lead to careers in some of the most in-demand, innovative job openings in the state. You will be provided with a printable certificate for the content you complete on Coursera. There are a few courses that do not provide certificates, but those are rare. There are a few ways you can start exploring Coursera. Browse collections. Your DOL and Coursera have created groups of courses to arm workers with the skills to fill job opportunities across New York State. Looking through these collections is a good place to start. Use the search bar, typing keywords, topics, or occupations. If your search yields too many results, use the filter option to sort by difficulty, subjects, skills, content, and more. You can also browse by category. Using the headers at the top of the homepage, you can view courses from broader areas to get an idea of what kinds of courses fall under the topic. So, how do you decide which course or activity is right for you? Click on any item to see an overview of what you will learn by completing this activity. A summary of the content, a breakdown of the individual lessons and a suggested week-by-week timeline, reviews from other learners, information about the instructor and/or institution who created the course. You can use this to determine whether it's a good fit for your needs. If you enroll in a course and change your mind, you can always unenroll without penalty. Try out a beginner level course to try something new, or mix and match different groups of courses to create a personalized curriculum based on the skills you need to take the next step in your career journey. So, if you are an unemployed New York resident and are trying to figure out your next step, please visit labor.ny.gov/Coursera and click register to get started with Coursera today.